Is Tiffany Haddish Eritrean? Haddish was born and raised in Los Angeles, California. Her father, Tsihaye Reda Haddish, was a refugee from Eritrea and was from an Eritrean Jewish family. Her mother, Leola, was an African-American small business owner and a Jehovah's Witness.